I had tenants not move out. And again, what are you going to do? It's going to be 1 month. I'm paying an extra month of interest, property taxes, all this stuff. Plus, it cost me a bit more money because, you know, the buyer, as rightfully should, said, okay, we'll negotiate. And so they negotiated. And so now I'm out the tune of $20,000. All because my tenants were like, nah, we're not going to leave. We're going to leave when we want to leave. Because that's our rights.